Alrighty, as you guys know, I did not film yesterday, and yesterday, I didn't really do much. It was a late start Wednesday, and, you know, got to sleep in and everything, watched, Hot Stove, winter meetings, like always, and, I found some really bad news today being Thursday, and I know this is for Wednesday, but the bad news I found out is that I probably will not be filming the music video this weekend. Matter of fact, I probably won't even be able to film at all. Reason being is because Matthew originally was going to be able to come over on Saturday. We were going to film the music video. But he's going to be visiting his family all weekend. Because next Friday they're leaving for vacation where they're going to Universal Studios in Florida, Disney World, Harry Potter Amusement Park, and a cruise. I mean, that is absolutely stupendous. That's amazing what they're being able to do. So, assuming that Matthew is out of the picture, I tried calling Gabriel. Now, there's still a possibility that I could film it with him, but instead, I would be the only one in the video. It wouldn't be as fun because Matthew would have been more fun to film with just because he was going to actually be in it. No offense to Gabriel, if you're watching this, it's just that, you know, you're not into it as much as me and Matthew are. But anyways, I'll find out tonight. Gabriel's supposed to call me, so if you're watching this right now, Gabriel, hopefully you actually did call me. You're gonna call around 8:45, so I'll find out. And if you're not able to go, then that's gonna make it really hard this weekend. I'll probably end up doing nothing and then be really boring.